as a preferred strategy of conflict prosecution. You would be at the forefront and encountering these threats and challenges. Technical prowess, mental agility, critical thinking, and swift response will be your success. You have to continuously enhance your competence in the show and adapt to embrace these changes. Remember, as a military leader, your focus must be on training and preparing the men and women under your command for combat. This is a sacred duty. The import of famous military parade, the more sweat peace, the less you will breed in war, must remain as a fundamental for you. Push your shirts hard if you must not, but ensure that you instill in each soldier the requisite skills, discipline, emotional robustness, and confidence to brave the bullets when the need may be. Foster a bond of trust, camaraderie, and professional pride in the team to lead. I wish to place on record the appreciation for the instructor and the staff posted to this prestigious military academy, which has carved an enviable niche embodying the highest traditions of military training and world-class training infrastructure. My compliment to the commander and his team for training a confident and dynamic batch of young officers who are sure to earn laurels for our army and the nation. My compliment to the proud parents and guardians for raising these fine men of character who are today ready to be the guardians of the robust value system upheld by the Indian Army. Your role, contribution, and continued support is noteworthy. Without which, this feat would not have been achieved. To transform this young boys into a combat leader has been our shared vision, and today we see it happening upon our path. The nation will remain indebted for your value contribution. Gentlemen, the passing of the course, to conclude, let me recall the words of Field Marshal Sir Alex Shaw, who addressed a similar crowd batch like you on 20th March 1972. And I quote, today, You have in front of you a life of hardship, a life of great adventure. Make the most of it. May the winds of fortune blow kindly on whatever you go. May you have a fair share of luck.